give the people what they want.
Yeah, it was ahead of its time in certain ways.
This is Anthony Hamilton, and you're checking me out right here live.
We don't have a lot of time, so let's get straight to it.
It was about their Negro League that had this hardship.